the bush to a remote beach, a regional hospital or rural clinic, Royal Flying Doctor Service staff can test their skills in every scenario imaginable, all without leaving their Brisbane headquarters.
We can rehearse here and then actually apply it in the real clinical setting.
The RFDS makes 11,000 flights a year. This learning centre simulates sights, sounds and smells from locations across the country to make training more realistic.
Well, training in a sterile environment is one thing, but in the real world there's a whole lot of outside influences that come in, and particularly in an aircraft.
There's noise and there's light and there's, you know, sun to consider to shield your patient from.
And their patient takes IV drips, makes noises, even speaks.
Hello.
This mannequin can have a full conversation with the clinician.
The simulator is highly interactive. Doctors and nurses can check patients' test results like they would in real-life scenarios. Virtual reality is also being rolled out across regional Queensland. Instead of using much-needed ventilation machines for training, nurses can use goggles to get used to the touchscreen device.
To understand how to get in and out of the menus, and where all the different settings are, is really important, particularly in time-critical applications.
All made possible by donations to the charity saving lives across our country for 90 years. Georgie Chumley, 7 News.